Hi there, I'm Katya, and today in the studio we have a very special ooky spooky guest.
I'm Trixie Mattel, the very fat, full, and lovely, luscious Trixie Mattel. I have a makeup company, I won Drag Race, and here I am.
I'm Fena Barbitall.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
Ooh.
You didn't pay the bill. What are we watching today, girl?
We are watching Twilight Breaking Dawn, part 1 and 2.
I never saw any of them.
Well, that's about to change, bitch. Twilight. Listen, it's not just about the sunset. It's also about after that.
Can you catch me up? What happened?
Okay, so the first one, vampires versus werewolves. Then we had werewolves versus scarecrows. And the scarecrows revolted, became priests, and then they all f***ed. I believe we have a pregnancy and then a vampire baby eating from the inside out. So if you get scared, you can cup my breasts from the bottom.
I'm very happy to think that you think that I can reach that far.
Mm.
This is very tight. Mm-hmm. Can you see my hold?
I can see your inner and outer labia.
Hold on. These.
God. Oh, it's hard being an angel, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt, honey? When you fell from heaven. There you go. Okay, roll the clip.
Here comes the bride.
You ready?
Who the f*** is that? Oh, it's her dad.
She's got lashes already.
That's up like I'm on my way back from Pilates face.
I recognize that shade, dog dick red.
He looks like he's maybe conflicted about marrying his daughter off to a f***ing vampire. Oh my God.
Mark Zuckerberg.
She literally looks like she was about to take the SATs and stumbled into a wedding.
Wouldn't you think vampire wedding at night?
Yeah, nothing makes sense. So, you know.
Don't you think he looks like every New York drag queen out of drag, like right after the gig? It's like 6 a.m.
Oh
you just
God,
got out
totally.
Of the gig, you took
yeah.
off your makeup.
They ran out of coke, but
yep.
they're still kind of happy.
Yeah.
He's like, I'll f*** a girl, whatever.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm just going to say they're all white.
Please repeat after me. I, Edward Cullen.
I, Edward Cullen.
Take you, Bella Swan.
Take you, Bella Swan.
What?
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
They can open their mouths. They
yeah,
just choose not
yeah.
to.
It's like when Madonna's talking with the grill.
Yes.
I'm sickness.
I could enunciate, but I don't really want to for some reason. And I'm just going to make you deal with that, okay? Yeah. It'd be so funny if he just bit her face
yes.
right off. Took the whole lower jaw off.
The claws. Everyone left. They were
what?
Making out for so long, everyone left.
I would have taken my gift with me, too.
And a couple others.
In one of those benches. Oh, it was a metaphor. Fun.
We're supposed to believe that that shitty brunette is a virgin. What if this was just a total douche scene? She's douching the whole time.
Summer's Eve,
she's
four
got
the, boxes
dude,
of Summer's Eve.
No, she's got the shower shot hooked up.
What the fuck is she doing?
I always wet my arms before sex.
I'm about to have sex. I don't know anything but hygiene anymore. I don't know.
Dry shave?
Shave? Who wrote this? What am I supposed to do with this? Eat it?
My world is falling apart yeah. because of yeah. sexy lingerie.
I'm not saying she should like be excited to have sex.
I mean, you kind of should be excited.
Well, I mean,
if you're not excited to have sex,
then it's
probably not.
Yeah. Oh,
a naked beach.
Oh, she's about to accept herself in the moonlight, like Leanne Rimes. She was a mermaid the whole time.
Is this lyrical dance?
Oh my God, they're gonna f*** in the water.
Washing her arms before getting in the ocean.
Oh my God.
She's not worried about sharks.
Sharks? Night sharks?
You're churning
no,
up
she
the
washed
chum.
Her forearms.
You're what churning up the chum in the middle of the night. That's when they feed.
If this doesn't work,
we'll try it in a sandbox. Oh, look, they're laughing. It was fun. The whole time he was hung like a peanut, like a little peanut. Well, here we go. All right. Yes, come on, IKEA furniture.
It's okay.
I kept the receipt. It's fine. Keep going. Okay, what else?
Did he do what sex is?
No, no, he turned into a chicken. He ripped off your dress and is like, I brought this drag queen. She's gonna f*** you instead. Yeah. She got grifted. He took everything. I knew it. I couldn't think of a more fortuitous occasion for you to venture from behind the camera to in front of it.
I'd like to say that this is the long con.
Okay, it's been in the works for years.
This is not the end of the long con. Just you wait.
Very happy to have you here, honey.
Well, I told Trixie I wanted half of the cosmetic company.
That's
and
fair.
I wanted one of her homes.
I'll drink to that.
Particularly the one that her mom lives in.
The trailer?
No, yeah. I want to share it with her.
You're her mom now.
I'm too old and fat. Can't do that to me. I can't scare fat people.
Vampire baby's gonna kill me and eat my pussy from the inside.
I'm glad you came.
I'm here for him.
Wig.
Yank it off.
What's your problem?
Mary, they are in Barnum and Bailey grease paint.
I don't care what he's in. She picked the wrong one.
Oh, Mary, she is literally dying young.
This is Vampire Hospice.
You look terrible.
Not the belly reveal.
You don't have one of those the fake pregnancy bellies they have on the-
Not bruised and battered like that.
You did this.
I didn't know it was even possible. What is it?
What is it?
What do you mean, what is
it? It's a f***ing chomping bait, like yeah. A little vampire baby.
The fetus isn't good for Bella. Say the word, Alice. Baby.
Oh, wow.
It's just a little baby.
Roe v. Wade.
Carlisle, you've got to do something.
No.
Push her down a flight of stairs.
I always knew you'd destroy her.
Great line read.
Look, Jacob, I need you to do something for me.
I want you to go through the McDonald's drive-thru.
You can keep her alive.
And if I can't?
I'll have to find another high schooler.
You get what you always wanted. To kill me.
Oh, Mary, that's no f***ing consolation prize.
No.
It's like if I die, you get to piss on my corpse. Who cares?
Yeah.
Yeah. Piss on me while I'm alive.
Killing someone is a big ordeal. Mm. I think Trixie knows just what it feels like to get killed by someone she's very close to.
So Edward sent you in here to talk to me?
Yeah, he said I could kill him when you die, bitch.
Jacob, I can do this.
Sure, honey.
You can spout that crap to your bloodsucker, but you don't fool me.
Oof.
Yeesh.
Harsh.
Oof.
And when you die, what was the point? Of me loving you, you loving him.
So when you die, how do I get what I want? Ain't no dick worth the death. You know what I mean? Ain't no dick worth dying for.
Tell that to any of the gays in the 80s.
They should have washed their forearms.
Just don't do this. Live, okay?
We're gonna take you to Mexico.
Is he gonna get like a shop back and like try to-
Crucifix?
I was just, you read my mind. Yeah. Let Jesus f*** you! That monster would chew that crucifix up.
Jacob, don't go.
I need help getting up.
And I'm not sticking around to watch.
This is what's how she's sitting.
Oh yeah. Well, I think she's probably, you know-
I can't do that. God.
Jacob is about to imprint on somebody.
Is this imprint?
Not the Polar Express eyes. Not the Polar Express eyes. The f***ing Polar Express eyes. It's a little too lifelike, but it's not quite real.
It's like gravity.
What's going on there?
Suddenly, it's not the Earth holding you here. And you would do anything, be
love's
anything
gonna
she
lift you up.
A friend, a brother, a protector.
We witnessed a 17-year-old getting married earlier to a 5,000-year-old. Next, we're getting into animals, because he's a dog thing.
Thank you.
Right?
Jeez.
A werewolf
same
dog.
Well, it's interspecies buffoonery. I love it when a series like just completely, it doesn't jump the shark off the rails. It just burns the whole building down.
Well, yeah, they're all setups. Mm-hmm. It's all a setup to get your, to get you into the theater, get your popcorn, get your little things.
Yeah, buy your t-shirts, your merchandising.
And they just want to milk it.
I'm not sure who to root for.
I think that's why I didn't watch the actual films. I just watched the porno versions. Much quicker.
Twilight?
Less. Less dialogue, a lot more nudity.
Yeah. Although we did get some back muscles. Wow.
Back muscles? I got back tits. More tits on my back than there are in this film.
Yeah. Next up, Breaking Dawn, Part 2.
Bella wakes up and she's a vampire.
Let's see what the foundation looks like. I'm very skeptical.
Cocaine.
This is
it's just
cocaine everywhere. You I can read. Literacy, vision, accuracy. Oh my God, she's gonna make good decisions now. Oh, that f***ing ring.
What is that?
It's a piece of s***. gumball machine ring from Chuck E. F***ing Cheese that he proposed to her with. She's strong. Or is she like Magneto or something?
You need to get your thirst under control.
She's going to Jamba Juice? 4 hours into this franchise, you finally have some power.
This was us at Runyon Canyon the first time. Yeah. I'm in the dust and you're up and down the mountain.
This is the first time I did DMT. I'm like,
close your eyes.
This is called anal. Oh, she wants to kill that. Kill it. Who the f*** is free climbing?
Oh, it's a person. She's lusting after that.
Oh, no.
Get it, get it, get it. There.
Oh, wow.
Now she's just showing off to him.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize there'd be people this far from the trails.
I have to get out of here.
Oh, this is horrifyingly bad acting.
You were expecting good acting?
At least by the fourth movie, yeah.
No.
Like every young mother, she meets her daughter, but finds out that her werewolf admirer has imprinted himself on her.
You look amazing, Bella.
Someone's been waiting to meet you.
That wig!
Did you, baby?
Do you think that's some Jim Hansen stuff?
I don't know what that is.
You imprinted on my daughter?
It wasn't my choice.
Do you remember how much you wanted to be around me 3 days ago?
That sounds like a very familiar phone call that I get from you or Trixie.
Yeah.
Do you remember 2 weeks ago when you really wanted to hang out with me?
What could possibly change? I only held your gunpoint.
It was Nessie who wanted me there.
Nessie? You nicknamed my daughter after the Loch Ness Monster?
Open this f***ing coffin and kill me and put me f***ing in it. Open this f***ing, break my legs because it won't fit, but... Let's recap for a second. A woman, human woman, gets impregnated by a vampire. She has a vampire baby that is a parasitic creature about to eat her from the inside out. Through some kind of magical feat of immaculate vampireception, she has the baby, who is a digital recreation of a Gerber baby from a bottle. What the f*** is going on here?
We got ourselves a blockbuster. Up next, they're gonna have their first vampire sexy time. Is this what sex looks like when you're looking at each other?
I'm never gonna get enough of this. We don't get tired. We don't have to rest or catch our breath.
If I start breathing incorrectly, Mama, take me to the hospital.
Yeah, you have the blood pressure thing around your gut.
I don't wanna get the sugars.
The sugars. She's got the sugars.
I think we might be worse.
Okay, well, at least we get to see a little bit of skin.
Is that a burlap rug? Can you imagine getting f***ed on a burlap rug?
Yes. So Alice is going to predict the future and save Renesmee. Unfortunately, she can't go back into the past and rename her. She's going to provide a pivotal moment of plot stuff.
So this is important.
This is super important, guys.
Let's watch.
This is really important.
I have evidence the child won't be a risk to our kind.
I don't care about evidence, Mom. I got red eyes. I've been up for 3 days. I love evil vampires.
Ugh. I love that her bangs don't move.
She sees his house getting foreclosed on.
She sees him getting canceled.
Yeah.
Even when you see, you still won't change your decision.
Oh, vampires do capoeira.
Let her go!
Just ragdolls. Oh, yeah!
I thought they were immortal.
Shut the f*** up. That is the f***ing corniest. Look. He's like,
The gums. Yeah. That's not lipstick.
That's gingivitis.
When you find a parking lot, all that snow.
No.
Have you ever walked in the snow?
Maybe like a tennis court? What's happening? Oh.
How do you just cut someone's head off with your hand?
They're the Volturi. They're Italian. Mangia. Mas gravy. I feel like they got four different fight choreographers and none of them were in the same room.
Yeah. None of them are going to the same fight part.
No, yeah. Love. Clean decapitations. So interesting.
Jeez.
Is that?
It is. It is from a robot.
Yeah. It's a Bohemian Rhapsody.
San Andreas.
Hello. Yeah, the crossover.
This is the big one.
Didn't need.
Yeah, this is the big one.
I think this is a vision.
You think this is not real?
No, I don't think it's real.
So you're telling me that this is going to stop? We're going to have to relive whatever's going on here?
I'll bet
you a
dollar.
We're going to have to watch this again?
I'll bet you a dollar. This many people can't die. This is PG-13.
Is it?
We even see a titty. Head gone. What'd I tell you? Love it. Popping them like Pez.
That's just the thing.
I see we're doing opposites of our personalities.
Yes, I am an angel. And this is...
I'm a devil. This is where I focus on the craftsmanship.
Right,
you know, very intentional.
Well, this is supposed to be a gown, but...
Mom, I'm team Dakota. I don't care about the eyeliner.
I'm team the wolf guy.
Oh yeah?
Jacob.
Jacob, why is that?
First, the hair. Okay. Two, that complexion.
Okay.
The eyes.
Three.
And you know he's got the d**k of death.
Okay, and the cradle robbing's not a problem?
I don't give a f**k. He can rob anything he wants. Grocery store, cradles.
Happy Halloween. Let's do it. I gotta say, this is pretty lame for like fight stuff. Just clotheslines and clean decaps.
You can't run in all that velvet.
Okay, all right. Give me something good. Rip her face off, come on. Oh, come on.
That's it?
Ultimate letdown.
Electricity? Ooh,
I think she wanted in from the X-Men. Okay, get the... Okay, that's fun.
All right.
Oh, he's about to sing. Don't you dare sing.
Is this still going on? There's still people just fighting?
Oh, the good old...
Surprise, I'm wearing a choker.
Uh-oh. I told you, a motherfucking vision. The laziest piece of story writing I've ever seen in my 47 years on this motherfucking earth.
I shot through.
We just got God.
Minutes.
We just got God. It's like I had the craziest dream last night, and 45 minutes later, they're still telling you about the dream. God damn it. He's as mad as we are. We're going into the future, and we see Jacob and Renesmee. He hasn't aged, and she's
been imprinted on. I remember getting imprinted on when we were in Europe. They swing it around a little, and they dink it right on your forehead.
You had to go to the clinic the next day.
So should I start calling your dad?
What's metal? I need something metal. Cut.
Wait, so he's just like waiting around to be able to f her?
It's some Woody Allen sh.
He didn't wait around.
I'm f***ing when we meet
another way. That's it?
Well, Bob, this has got everything. Lightning, thunder, snow, wigs, lip liner, eyeliner.
Vampires, digital babies.
Parasite babies chewing up uteruses.
Chewing on them uterine
the
walls.
The Gerber baby. You can catch all of these incredible, riveting, wonderful educational films on Netflix. Oh, it's Halloween, whoa, sh. Happy Halloween. Trixie will be back from the dead soon. In December.